So there are supplements out there. They haven't been studied much.
TA65?
That's one of them. You know, I think there's always, I mean, telomerase is also pro-cancer. So there's always that kind you want to see the long-term studies. Cancer doesn't just take 1 year. They follow people on one of those telomerase activating supplements, and 1 year later, telomeres look good, better. Yeah. So that's exciting, except for that's only 1 year. You don't know what's brewing, right? Cancer takes a long time to develop. So there's that worry. There's the omega supplements, which of course seem healthy for so many reasons, depression, inflammation. They appear to affect telomeres in a dose response way, depending on how much we absorb them. So a colleague, Jan Kiekel-Glaser, did a study on high dose and low dose omegas, and it wasn't the dose, it was how much omegas people actually had in their blood cells that predicted telomere lengthening over 4 months. So it can't hurt. It's one of the few supplements that we think is good for telomeres and safe.
Oh, that's interesting. Yeah. I take omega-3 for a variety of reasons.
Brain
health.
Right.
But I think I remember this study. There was the blood levels of omega-3 did seem to positively correlate with longer telomeres.
Yeah,
that's right.
Exactly.
I remember that. I think vitamin D, there was another one also with vitamin D, correct?
Mm-hmm. Where right.
There was a sweet spot of vitamin D levels. I think it was something like 40 to 60 nanograms per mil, which was associated with better telomere length
hormone,
as well.
Yeah.